phenomenal plant.
When you say full sun, we don't get full. I mean,
yeah,
we get full
you get
sun
direct
partial.
Sun. You get direct sun like at 2 p.m. in the summer. That's like a week and a half of sun. In some, you know, it's like you know, it's so
uh-huh.
intense.
Phil, tell me what these two are again.
That's the hookra, the red hookra.
Red hookra.
And then the candy tuff.
Candy tuff.
Uh huh. Okay. And then the oak leaf hydrangea.
Okay.
And then the formium. You got your jester and your rainbow warrior.
Of course.
Yeah.
I don't remember all that.
And you got your pittosporum variegated. Your photinia. This is probably what I'm going to put along the back of your yard, or down the side for privacy.
Oh, okay.
Lose the fence. You got your green hookra. See that nice flower?
Mm-hmm.
And that comes out of the red one in the spring, or excuse me, in the fall, because it's spring now.
Mm-hmm.
And then you've got your garlic, which is real popular throughout here. It's a great plant.
This one?
Yeah, it's a natural gopher repellent.
That's your, called garlic.
The Hunt Society garlic, and that's all through your development.
Yeah, I
yeah, and that's
those.
A good plant for here. And your nandina, this will go around your air conditioner,
okay.
down the side of the yard next to the maytans. Nice, thin, upright plant. Yeah.
And what was this?
That's Nandina.
Okay, right here.
Uh-huh. That's it.
Okay.
Yep. And then your English laurel is another great hedge. And your ferns.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and then we have some...